Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. If x, y, z are non-zero real numbers, then the inverse of matrix A is equal to x, 0, 0, 0, y, 0, 0, 0, z is A, x inverse 0, 0, 0, y inverse 0, 0, 0, z inverse. B, x, y, z multiplied by x inverse 0, 0, 0, y inverse 0, 0, 0, z inverse. C, 1 divided by x, y, z multiplied by x, 0, 0, 0, y, 0, 0, 0, z. D, 1 divided by x, y, z multiplied by 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Now, let us write the solution. Given to us is A, which is equal to x, 0, 0, 0, y, 0, 0, 0, z. Now, taking x, y, z common from rows R1, R2, R3 respectively, we get x, y, z multiplied by 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Therefore, adjoint of A is equal to one zero 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 one zero 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 one. Now let us first find determinant A, which is equal to x, y, z. Now, therefore, A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant A multiplied by adjoint of A, which is equal to 1 by x, y, z multiplied by 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, which is equal to x inverse 0, 0, 0, y inverse 0, zero zero z inverse. This is the required answer. So the correct option is A. I hope you understood this problem. Bye and have a nice day.